Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Perkenalkan, nama saya Saiful Anwar. Saya merupakan guru dari SMPN 1 Cikarang Timur dan saat ini sedang mengikuti program profesi pendidikan guru kategori 2 tahun 2022 di LPTK Universitas Pendidikan Indonesia. Saya akan menampilkan video pembelajaran materi kelas 8 semester 1, yaitu penggunaan simple present tense pada materi daily routines and general routine sebagai syarat untuk uji kinerja. Berikut merupakan video pembelajarannya. Selamat menyaksikan. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
The leader, could you read the
page? Yes, sir. Attention, please.
Ready.
Let's play together.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, okay, good morning class.
Good morning.
Before we start, I think this is class of 8G. And there is 37 students, right?
Right.
Okay. I don't see Isan and Kaima. Where is it? Where is it? Rade.
Isan.
Okay. In previous meeting, we talk about general truth. Okay. We talk about something in general, facts. Yeah. Right now, we will talk about simple present. Okay. Before we start lesson, I will play the game. The game is guessing games. Guessing games is you have to act. You have to act in front of class and your friend. Guess what kind of activities? Something like that. Okay. But the first one. Okay, we will play Simon says, but we change to equal says. Remember, if I say equal says, follow my order. Okay? If I don't say equal says, don't do anything. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, for example.
Okay, equal says touch your nose. Okay. Touch your hair.
Yes. Don't do anything if I don't say equal says. Okay, get it, yeah? Yeah? Okay, ready? Okay, let's start.
Equal says, touch your ear. Equal says, touch your shoulder. Equal says, touch your hair. Okay. Touch your nose. Okay, touch your ear. People say touch your nose. Turn your ear. Come on, dear. That's it. In front of class. Sorry. Okay, there are four words. There are four words.
Four.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, I hear someone say you so much. So, it's a repeat. What is that? What is that? Okay, I take a sword. Can you read the sentence?
I take a sword.
Okay, I take a sword. Come on. Okay, okay. I think that's enough. Okay. Something that happened is you take a shower, or you have a breakfast, go to school. Is that your daily routine or daily activities you do every day? Yeah. Okay. Okay. The objective learning today is you are able to present. Present about daily routines. Okay. That in this activity you will see a picture. And you describe, you explain the picture. Okay, before that, I will show the PowerPoint. It's to make you more understand. Okay. Okay, all of you, could you repeat after me? Yeah? Repeat after me. I wake up. Repeat after me.
I wake up.
She wakes up.
She wakes up.
Okay. She gets up.
She gets up.
He takes a shower. She has a shower.
She has a shower.
Okay, I brush my teeth. What is it after me?
I brush my teeth.
She brushes her teeth.
She brushes her teeth.
He comes. His hair. Repeat after me.
He comes his hair.
She brushes her hair.
She brushes her hair.
They eat breakfast.
They eat breakfast.
I go to work.
I go to work.
He goes to school.
He goes to school.
I eat lunch.
I eat lunch.
He eats lunch.
He eats lunch.
He comes home.
He comes home.
I come home.
I come home.
They eat dinner.
They eat dinner.
He watches TV.
He watches TV.
She watches TV.
She watches TV.
He goes to sleep.
He goes to sleep.
She goes to sleep.
She goes to sleep.
Okay, that is the example of the sentence. Kind of daily routines, your daily activities today. But you see the difference. There are differences. For example, I wake up and she wakes up. What is the differences? I wake up and she wakes up. Okay. There is the differences in here. Wake. In the first sentence, I wake up. In the second sentence, she wakes up. there is S here. Okay. What is that? What happens? Okay, in simple present tense, there are rules, there are laws. If the subject I, you, we, they, don't add anything in the verb. Okay. For example, I, we, of. You, we, of. We, of. They, we, of. Okay. In another sentence, there are she, he, and it. And in the sentence, the verb add with S or yes. Okay, for example, she wakes up, he wakes up, and it wakes up. Okay, always add S if the subject she, he or it. Okay. Okay, in another sentence. Let's see. Okay, see. Brushes. ES. Okay, now in the previous sentence you see S. Right now you see ES. What the difference is? Okay, the difference is if the last of word is H O S F E S. For example, rush. Okay, the last word. Okay, the last letter S and A. H. Okay, H. So you add E S. So becomes rushes. For example, go. Become go. Okay, something like that. Okay, right now, after you see the differences between S and ES in the simple present tense, you will make a group consist of 6 persons. And what will you do is you have to present about. Okay, your group will stand. Okay, I want you to make a group. Yeah. So the leader. Scan this barcode. Scan. Okay. After you scan, you will get the worksheet. Okay. The worksheet is what is that? Okay. You will present the activities based on explanation in the picture. Okay. Right now you make a group. Okay. Okay. I give you 5 minutes to make a group. Okay. Silakan. Yeah. Okay, what?
I have.
It's okay. You just 5%. It's okay. Okay. It's not problem. Okay. Okay. After you discuss with your friend. Okay. The leader of the group come in the front of class and scan this barcode right now.
Okay.
Right now. All of you, scan barcode. Yeah, the leader. Leader, where is the leader? Okay, scan. Yeah. Okay. Where is the leader? You are the leader.
Yes.
Okay, where is the leader here? Leader, scan. You scan the barcode. Yeah. Scan. Yeah. Okay. Continue. Okay. after you scan this barcode, right now you discuss with your friend about their daily routine. There are explanation. So you discuss and all of you, each of you will present one by one in the front of class based on the group. Okay. The group one is okay, I choose ya. Yeah. The group one is you, group one. Okay, you are group one. This is the group two. Okay. Group three. Group four. Group five. Okay, group six. Remember ya. Yeah? Group one, group two, group three, group four. Sorry, group four. Four, five, six. Okay, let's discuss. If you have a question, okay, you can ask me, yeah? Okay, let's start your discussion.
After that,
fear first class until 5 a.m.
In the afternoon, Daniel, he had lunch at 1 p.m. After that, he goes to supermarket, to the full supermarket. I have fast 6 p.m. He, after that, he asked how
present, she puts on my own. She leaves home
Contact of love. She has breakfast but akan she loves the train to work. She report next on TV.
In the afternoon, she left was 2 o'clock. She meet him and have lunch at a friend's restaurant. She arrived home at past 5 o'clock.
In the evening, she cooks dinner. She does origami with kids. She has dinner at 1 o'clock. She goes online. She watches dinner. She goes to bed at 11 o'clock at night. On Saturday, she attends grad sports. She feeds her food. She goes bowling the family. In Sunday, she tells animal later she will see animal she will breath in the sun. She better if red she has bad at night.
Okay, people
for your friend. Okay, group five. Oscar, let's Oscar now.
In the morning, Oscar gets up at 7 o'clock, take a shower, have breakfast with boiled eggs, honey, cereal, and milk. Leave home at 8 past 15, drive to work, examine, and treat people.
In the afternoon, Oscar has a group with friends. He is both at 4 o'clock and with friends and are in front at 6 o'clock. He quiet with cooking at dinner at home 5 o'clock. We think he will do today.
He
grapes, lots of skull, skull vinyl, sterile of box, dance, artifacts, home for a box, concert.
Could you lead the prayer before English? Okay.